The Independent Police Oversight Authority, IPOA, is investigating a case where police officers are alleged to be behind the killing of the people in separate incidents in Kawangware, Kariakor and Mlango Kubwa in Nairobi County. The families of Adolf Miano, Axley Angusi and Edwin Mburu claim that their kin are victims of extrajudicial killings as they were murdered in unclear circumstances despite their innocence.
A somber murder, the family home of 20-year-old Adolf Miano in Maragua, Murang'a County. Family and friends gather to bid farewell to a young soul allegedly killed by police officers in unclear circumstances. Miano is alleged to have been assaulted by officers in Mlango Kubwa who had been called to the area to intervene in a fight between two youth outside a local pub. Witnesses say he pleaded with officers to release him to seek medical attention as he was not among those involved in the fight, but the officers could hear none of it. They bundled him inside a vehicle only for the family members to find his body 2 days later.
So brothangu venye alifika siti mocha riata kukaa dakika mbili, mtu wa pili kuonyesha walikuwa brothangu. Akiwa na majeraha ya risasi, tortured, na tulimpata Wednesday sasa.
Hii kesi na kesi zingine zote tuna report kwa Amnesty International. Vijana wetu wanamalizwa na inafika time hata wasichana age wao wamebaki single mothers na wana job.
The late Axley Angusi's family is also mourning the sudden death of their loved one. According to the family, Angusi was allegedly killed by police officers at a drinking den in Kawangware 56 on claims that he was a criminal.
So come shoot kwa kichwa. That young man akauliza, hey, why are you doing that? So before endele ku converse, I think that is when alikata roho. Na akakaa pale. The officer went on na akashoot more than even 5 times. Sema, mimi nimemalizana na kazi, I'm just waiting for promotion. So I was wondering if the promotion ya police is based on killing people.
For the late Edwin Mburu, a matatu operator at Kariakor area, witnesses claim it was a case of mistaken identity which cut his life short. The 23-year-old colleague is said to have had an altercation with a police officer attached to the Pangani police station. It is alleged that the officer came back for revenge and pounced on Mburu before he was shot 13 times.
Tungetaka tujue ni kiini ya yeye kuuawa hiyo na kupigwa hizo risasi zote ni kwa sababu gani. Yu hakuna mtu alipatwa ati wame hijack ama hakuna ile evidence inaonyeshana hawa watu huyu mtu alikuwa ameimba hii.
It is a matter that the Independent Police Oversight Authority is investigating to unveil the circumstances surrounding the incidents. The authority has said that it will make appropriate recommendations if those blamed are found culpable.